I take the wooden sword, keep in the living room, and it's time to open up a can of whoop ass. Alright, let Saber take care of Kesta and protect the other two here. Go out with Saber. Okay, so the last time I did this, I picked go out with Saber. So let's pick the opposite choice here and see what happens.
Saber,言ってもらえるか?
I mean...
はい。キャスターならば、私一人で行くべきでしょう。
Yeah, but...
よし、ここは俺たちだけで持ちこたえる。
I feel like in this game, they penalize me for being smart. It's kind of actually ridiculous. Did I just say it's kind of actually ridiculous? It is ridiculous. It's really weird seeing her here, even though she freaking killed me like 50 dozen times, dude.
さすがね、セイバー、キャスターを見つけたわ。キャスターのやつ、急いで使い魔を引き戻してるけど、これで終わりかな?
But can she beat Kesta by herself? This is the question, and I want an answer.
浮かない顔ね。すぐに決着がつくっていうのに納得いかない顔してるけど。
そういう遠さかだってどこか気に食わないって顔だけどな。まあね、ちょっとうまくいきすぎてるから、セイバーの強さがキャスターの予想以上だったにしろ、何の用事もなしに自分から仕掛けてくるかなって。 That's a thought.
イリア、キャスターの気配は?
What's going on out there?
使い魔はまだ残ってるけど、残っているサーバントはセイバーだけよ。
So why are the familiars still here? Shouldn't they disappear?
シロ、腕!
Wait, what? Rule breaker! Oh, we're fucked.
シロ。 レイジ使った?
Hell no! Yo, we are fucked, dude! This is terrible! Excuse my language, but like, bro, we're done. Like, we are dead. I can see the writing on the wall here. This ain't gonna go well.
Saber, 帰ってきたわ? もうすぐここにやってくる。
Dude, this is the most, like... This bad ending is the most obvious. Wait, so now that I think about it... So Ilya said that she's not gonna be the one that kills me most in these bad endings. Oh!
Joseph! Not you!